I can't thank you enough.
Thank you.
guy down by the docks. You help him out, and maybe he'd be willing to pick up a gun and return the favor.
Hope we can resolve them soon.
Tanner, you better tell us what you know.
What did I do to deserve this?
Please rescue me.
I didn't see a way out of that one. Thank God you came along.
I got faith in you, Deputy.
Hey, Deputy. Now that you're partnered up, the two of you should head to the Forest Research Station. Ghost's been crawling all over that place, using it as a depot for their goddamn bliss. Clear them all out. Send a message. We're not fucking around anymore.
On the move. Making a move. Move it. Get my back.
If I die, I'm going out with dignity.
We just have to listen to John.
Move it.
First my family and now me.
It won't be me.
No way. No.
Getting a better angle.
I know how this.
Peggy's won't whooping you just laid on him?
My family.
While you're there, check around and see if any folks are left alive.
Sure. I mean, why not?
This is how it is.
If I die...
If you have the shot.
Seriously.
Thank you.
The cult's been creeping around the island for weeks. Looks like the...
That's not funny. Lower your weapon.
The cult's been creeping around the island for weeks. Looks like they're trying to set up a base of operations at the old ranger station.
I wish there was a way to end this peacefully. Doesn't look like it, though.
Get my back.
I think this is a waste of time myself.
Sometimes I wonder if there were the trouble.
Stop complaining.
What the?
Hey. There's that noise.
seriously. Thank you.
Shit, kid. I'm impressed. There's more fighting you than I thought. You got a real shot at setting up this resistance.
Sorry for those who...
Next step is clearing up the radio signal. My CB's on the fritz. I can't get a hold of anyone off this island. The radio tower near the south shore must be busted. You think you can take care of that for me?
Contractors from out of state is unfair labor practice.
Hey, Lance. I'm not sure what to advise. The Seeds don't have any claim to the property. The station is built on federal land, after all. But if their people are traipsing around the area and, what did you say, taking measurements and such? Anyway, those folks from Eden's Gate could potentially be charged with trespassing. I know they're kind of weird and unsociable, but I think if you give them a harsh word and a hard stare,
just enough of a breeze today.
I mean, how dangerous are these new jobs gonna be?
This here weapon off a dead Peggy.
I know what you're thinking, and no. I ain't gonna have you climbing towers all over the county for me, so don't worry. Also, try not to fall from up there. Jacob Seed, oldest brother of that fucking family. Jacob's the one training the cult, and he's damn good at what he does. Eli and the Whitetail Militia been trying to hold out, but Jacob's ready to step on their necks. Southeast of there, you got the Henbane River. That's Faith's territory. The little sister. I've heard all sorts of stories about people losing their minds in a place called the Bliss. Now head west to the Holland Valley. John Seeds just rolled in there and has taken everything in the name of the cult. Food, supplies, and worst of all, people. Now, they're gonna have plenty more calls all over the county. I'll keep you posted on anything that'll be useful.
It's Ray Ray at the pumpkin farm. Boomer's going crazy. I don't know what to do.
Speaking. Anyone looking for refuge, come to the Hope County Jail. We have beds and food here.
Hello? This is Ms. Mabel. Hello? The cult riled up little Peaches, and now those cunts are going to get their dick scratched off. If you see her, tell me.
This is Adelaide at the marina, honey. The Peggies are all over us. I don't know how long we can keep these son of a bitches out.
Name's Jess. Jess Black. Find me at the lumber mill. The kook's days are fucking numbered.
Hey, Migos, it's me, Herc. Just hold up my old man's house. Yep, me and Daddy are planning to kick these cocksucking Peggies right into Eden's Gate.
This is Wade over at the Fang Center. Peggies took all the animals, but I think Cheeseburger is still loose.
Fog should be clearing soon, which means we can get you off this island. Sit tight, shouldn't be much longer. Oh, shit. Deputy, I'm picking up something new out of Holland Valley. It's a broadcast from John. You need to see this.
We are all sinners. Every one of us. You, me. Even the Father knows deeply of sin. It's a poison that clouds our minds. What if I told you you could be free from sin? What if I told you that everything you ever dreamed could come true? What if I told you that everything could be overcome if you embraced an idea? That freedom from sin can come from the power of just one word. Wish to be unburdened. Yes, I must be redeemed. If you're watching this, know that you have been selected. You will be cleansed. You will confess your sins, and you will be offered atonement. Don't worry. You don't have to do anything. We'll come for you. Welcome to Eden's Gate.
got your partner, Hudson. She's in a world of shit, kid. You gotta get going. Hey, kid. I marked three locations to your map to get you started. The lumber mill up north, the Hope County Jail to the east, and the town of Falls End to the west. Now, it's your call, but if I were you, I'd start with Falls End.
Falls End has fallen to the Peggies. If you can hear me and you can help, we really need you.